The day show us that what we are doing as journalists and the freedom we are supposed to be in. For us, we don't have that freedom of reporting what is happening in the country.
We don't have that provision in the Constitution of the Republic of South Sudan. People will not be informed and rumors will take the lead, and that people will be divided onto the tribal lines, which is very dangerous.
I need to urge our government that give freedom to journalists so that they can do their work.